The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Championship.
What the? Yeah, what is going on here?
They need to get in the ring, and the referee is going to call this off. This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
There's no question that this one's going to be a struggle, an outright battle of wills.
Two superstars going head-to-head. I love it.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
He wants to do this in the ring.
And I don't blame him one bit. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Great offense by Goldberg.
The champ counters, and you see the results.
Executed perfectly.
There's no stopping this 6'4", 285-pounder. He's a powerhouse of the likes we've never seen before, and very well may never see again.
Incoming!
He gets out of trouble there.
That can't be enough, can it? This one's far from over.
Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar. He's showing no signs of letting up.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Goldberg is making his presence known.
Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
He is slowly getting dissected.
Oh, just look into Goldberg's eyes. And down he goes. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. Incoming!
Two. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Three. Bringing it back inside.
Kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count!
Goldberg seen it coming.
Oh boy. What you gonna go for here, Cole?
Power! Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.